brutal heat. Like Texas in August.
Hello everybody, this is Rockhard Gamer 45, back again with Wolfenstein 2, The New Colossus. Last episode, we're in space again and we're auditioning for to become Blazkowicz with Hitler. Yep, it was that kind of episode. I'm waving on the ground, I can feel that. I'm just exploring too much. Yeah, you're flying robots again. What is that? I need a big guy walking about somewhere. Oh, right there. I didn't even see it. Oh, I didn't even see that was going down. Huh? Well, I managed to get through. I didn't even use my pistols yet. Well, I might have done like a little bit. Oh. I shouldn't, these guns are... They're not going to help me out anyway. they're not bad, but it's not going to help me out in this situation. Maybe a shotgun pistol combination. I feel like we got the pistol, but there's no point of having the pistol. At least not now. I mean, every gun's gonna be better. Damn it, I fell down the hole again. Whoa, okay then, I died quickly. It still doesn't feel like you're getting shot. This place is a bit more safe. I want to keep out the good gun against the robots. But let's go. Down we go. Coming up. What's that? It's like a little robot. Kind of cute. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot him. That wasn't me that even shot him. Oh. No. That could have ended a lot worse than what it did. Where is this big robot? Is he still the guy outside? I don't really need to worry about him anymore. I didn't even notice I killed the commander either. When was that? Must have somehow got a lucky shot on him without even realising. In we go. Yay! Oh, there we go.
I mean, it's so much lag to climb. It gave me this gun, so I guess I'm not going to use it.
There's that heat again. Too hot. Need to cool down.
No time for these guys, big guy. This is actually quite a good fun, quite a good gun.
Damn, I'm burning up.
Gotta make it to the top. Oh yay. Damn it, I thought you guys wouldn't be at it. There we go. Should have done that during a fight, but I felt like I needed to. Seriously? Go away, don't land on me. Well, I'm obviously gonna die. Damn it. This bit seems like it's gonna be quite hard. Go. Spending a lot of time watching this loading screen.
Damn, I'm burning up.
Let's run and gun. Where am I? Oh, I'm halfway. Oh, cool. They didn't actually put me down to the bottom. Quite shocking. Are you telling me that I didn't kill evil? Seriously, come on. How many bullets was that? Let's keep pushing. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna drop that gun because although it's quite powerful, which it really didn't prove it there, it's kind of making me go slow. And I need to move quick in this area. So if I just shotgun it, I should be alright. Shotgun, machine gun sort of combination, I'd be alright.
Damn, I'm burning up.
I just stay here for a while. Good, good, good. I should better. Oh, this gun. It's much better than that other gun. What is that? Hell, no one told me anything about space dogs. They were not in the other game, were they? Do not remember any enemy like that. Oh great, 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 great. It is real good again. Does that help me? I thought I might have accidentally like show something. Oh, upgrade it again. I guess we're going again. Oh no, I'm not using that. It's not going to get me anywhere. Fuel up. I need these robots. Is this what I can hear? Well, there's no point of me attacking you, you seem kind of nice.
Damn, I'm burning up.
I'm saying. What's the point? I was going back inside anyway. That worked somehow. I'm surprised I survived that with the amount of health I had. Them dogs look kind of challenging actually. Gigantic robot dog, but not gigantic. You guys are like common scientists. You got my gun as well, haven't you? It feels like you was using this gun. What's this? Have we had this gun before? I don't remember this. That's what he had. Wow, okay, I'm taking this with me. That is cool. Oh, we're not going back out again. Thanks for doing that to my health. Okay, that gun's not. That gun's really good, but it's really slow. That's such a shame. Because I love that gun.
Deja vu.
Wait for it.
Damn, I'm burning up.
Can I hurry up a bit? Yeah, it's not going to be very good, is it? Quiet little fella. Nice. We're good. You ruined it. Thanks. Oh, damn it. That was not good. Oh, what's that sound? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Yes. Oh, I gotta head back. The commander's still better somewhere. This commander's hiding somewhere, isn't it? Actually, you might be up here. Where is he hiding? Where's that? Come on, it's once again, it felt like I wasn't even being shot. Damn it. Oh, it's gonna throw me right back, isn't it? I know it is. Oh, that's so irritating. Yep, I thought we would. Damn it. Die. I know most health's up the stairs. I saw the big robot coming. Damn it, I died again. Okay. It's probably my own fault, that one. That's good to know for once. It's getting worse every time. Ow. He's shooting me. I really don't like you things. You got here early. It's rounding these bullets out. I think there's some health in here. Hopefully. Yeah, there's a little bit, I think. I know there's definitely a lot of health in here. Oh yeah, I forgot about you. Forget about the main guy in there. Good, I got you. you're hiding over there again. No. Following. Nope, that's great. I could have done it so easily last time.
Welcome to the Over Commando. Population? Shitload of assholes. You got my Odin codes, assholes.
Yeah, where are they? Oh, oh. Come here. Damn it. Why did I jump in the middle? This is the worst place to stand. Why would I think standing in the middle would have been a good idea? There's like no cover there. Wow, I'm seeing this death screen a lot recently. Well, I say recently, I mean the whole game I have. And this is somewhere appropriate for a change. Excuse me. Get me out, get me out. Gotcha. How many guys are in that tiny little room? The place you're supposed to go, I'd never have figured it out without pure luck of knowing that got destroyed in that last fight. This is the place we gotta go, isn't it? Wow. That was pure luck in that other fight that got destroyed. If not, I would have never known that was there.
Odin Codes. Where are you?
Did I literally kill everyone on that entire base?
You like that, bird? Best be on your way now. My ride's here. Are the emergency lights on? Where is everyone?
Something is wrong.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Be ready for anything.
I was going in the episode, but now I'm quite intrigued. No! Never mind. Happy birthday, William. Why would you do that? Do you know what? No, I'm not doing this. You can't just do that. Everyone was dead.
Congratulations, Blazkowicz.
Happy birthday, Terribilli. Alles Gute zum Geburtstag, Herr Blazkowicz.
William, blow out your candles. Make your wish.
Congratulations, Blazkowicz.
Everyone's here.
To you, all American.
Mazel tov zum Geburtstag,
Engel. William, blow out your candles. Make
your
wish.
Okay, don't rush. Stop making me rush. I don't like that.
Didn't think I'd make it this long.
Well, here's to Brother Blazkowicz, toughest motherfucker I ever met.
Terrible!
That's some hot damn good banana green pie right
Max
there.
Made.
Make some!
Now, here's some wicked love. Holy Lord, that's gonna tear a hole in poor old Orton's tummy. Boys! Please!
So, how was Venus? Did you bring me back anything?
Well, the souvenir shop was closed, but brought you this.
Holy shit, Blazkowicz.
Well, I absolutely must tell you about the silverfish.
It's definitely
true. It's a very small
Seagram. Yes, Polkwicks. Listen, I'm gonna need your Nazi eyeballs on this one.
I am not a Nazi.
Whatever. Look, I'm trusting you to decrypt the Odin codes so we can disable the defense system and hijack the outsmarts.
Yes, Volkwis, but please stop calling me a Nazi.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your Nazi feelings? Suck it up, princess. You still here? We're going.
Hold down.
Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh, shit, now it's on. Brothers and sisters, thank you very much. Tomorrow we are going to shoot Nazis until we run out of bullets. But tonight, tonight is for Blazkowicz.
Hey!
Yeah!
These days, is it? Remember these days?
Oh, god damn! Somebody shit the fuck out of that toilet! Oh, come on!
Yeah. But preserve your happiness here, jar of turbellies!
Oh! Oh, good luck.
Get the fuck off
Guys.
Starts with the corn, and on occasion we've done barley, but I think, well, I like rye, but he usually does corn. And then we...
Wow.
Is still drunk and was supposed to be in the air by now.
Can he fly in this condition?
Well, he sure can't fucking fly with one arm. Okay, Horton, Anya, get him some coffee or something to sober him up. And Blazkowicz, find Fergus's fucking arm before this whole operation turns into a shit show? God damn.
There, okay.
Fergus.
Hey, wake
can
up.
You hear me?
Hey.
Fergus, it's Anya. Hey.
Does his arm just like fall off like that? It's not really good then, is it? Wolfstone.
Looking for Ferguson's arm, mister? Sorry to disappoint you, but I was kind of too busy getting wasted.
Old Horton's patting it. Hangover. Blast.
Damn it, Fergus. Why you always gotta be losing your arm?
Mind, Herr Blazkowicz. I know not where this arm is you seek.
Okay.
No, signore. I see Fergus talk to Maria. She became very angry. I know nothing more.
With who?
See, I speak with Fergus. He was very drunk, Capitan. But he still had his arm with him.
Do you know anything about Fergus?
Hello, I
have no idea. The hell was that?
Fergus's armor. Fergus's armor. Nope. I can't say that I've seen it.
Oh, Shimshin. Paris Jack told me there was a problem with Fergus's arm. I had no chance to talk to Fergus about it yet.
Paris Jack. Who's that? Okay, we just walk around to find out.
It's a life and death situation. All right, Dick. I was doing inventory in the ammo depot when this gigantic asshole of a rat jumped straight at me like it got rabies or some shit. Biggest rat I ever seen in my life. Biggest
okay,
dog.
I'll find that rat later.
Fergus's arm is gone? I think the professor mentioned something about him and Maria having a fight. Go talk to the professor. She might know more. Tasted Horton's whiskey the other day?
You say she? Professor. Who's the professor girl? Is that the you face saying he?
Well, you met Mr. Billy.
I'm looking for someone called like Jack Paris. Paris Jack, I should say.
Haven't seen Fergus's arm.
He'll be around somewhere. Not sure he'll be around. Sounds like a woman.
You looking for Fergus' arm? I heard he had some call with that beautiful French madame, Maria.
Everyone's telling me different things. I don't know anymore. There's someone over there.
Oh, yeah,
the voice. He says the arm of Fergus.
We must go look for a giant raft, haven't we?
So, you were a teacher?
History teacher, yes.
I like history.
The old Scott lost his arm. Well, sorry, I can't.
Fergus's arm?
On his body, I suppose. Hell, I don't know, bro. And it'll save them. That's why they say
history. Okay, Max. Come. You and me?
Ferguson's
arm. Oh, boy.
Yeah, didn't I hear Paris Jack Ferguson's mention something about him? Go talk to Paris.
What you think I'm trying to look for? Oh yeah, I'm not going through that. Does it say on the map? Whoops. I don't think it says on the map.
Take the easy way out.
Any luck finding Ferguson's arm?
Do not think I've been there too?
Hey, Blaska,
have you time to...
Kitos, Captain Blaskovich, stay on the platform.
Oh, damn it. No, help me. I'm gonna be down here. He was clear some paths.
Okay. Grace told me to organize the story today by the wind pool. It's been in shambles since the Ausmelzer attack.
This whole day has been from us. I know.
Hurry up.
You have extra sisu from your ramshackle contraption, so hopefully you can find a way to ram through the debris.
What do you want me to do? So, side mission. Clearly, obstructions blocking the entrances to the storage room. Let me in. I don't think I was supposed to get down here. Oh, what? I'm stuck. Am I actually stuck now? Maybe I can make it.
Quiver! Keep going, Captain!
Why wouldn't it let me jump there? It's like a...
Captain Blaskovich. Now I just have to figure out how to get this place organized. Thank you. Thank you for your help, Captain.
No problem. Okay, now where was I? Finding an arm. Yes, I was.
Servus.
Where is this guy hiding? Or girl?
Hey, saludos.
Oh, I've been in here already.
Hello, I can tell you.
Don't fall, don't fall.
Commander Ferguson.
Ferguson?
I know he had some kind of.
I ain't seen him, bro.
Yes, that's all.
I've been in here as well.
Hey, man, got a moment?
I thought I'd been everywhere.
Didn't even know a man's arm could just up and go missing.
Actually, it's a good chance we're in here.
Hey, Terra Billy. Hey, Paris.
What's
Jack?
So, oh, it was you.
I'm looking for Fergus's arm. You seen that thing?
You know, I did see Fergus late last night.
See the loss over there?
Christ, man, don't look.
Yeah, I was meaning to give her this rose, and I wanted to say something romantic, you know, romantic, right?
Oh, on occasion.
Right. Nothing sleazy. She's a good
horse. Oh, it's sort of right away, isn't it?
I wanted to know I'm an honorable man. So, how's this? Maria, ever since I saw you, I've been wanting to do this. And then, I hunted the rose, and I say, this rose is a symbol of my good intention. I hope you'll consider going out with me.
It was honest, and from the heart, it's all that matters.
Then I'm nervous. I don't want to fuck this up.
Let me play some to set the mood.
Wow. Yeah.
Ever since I saw you, I've been wanting to do this.
Oh,
what kind
God.
Of woman do you think I am?
I have had enough of you, you stupid fucking arm. I will teach you some manners.
So you saw him storm off toward the hangar.
I was just there.
Don't think I've ever seen a man that angry.
Thanks.
Might have some information.
Oh, damn it. It's hard to trigger that point for
a hangar. Fergus was last seen heading for the hangar fuel depot. Maybe he left his arm there.
Am I going to the hangar? I better be.
Ooh. I have one
major. Let's hit Max.
Okay, Arm. Where are you hiding?
If I was a drunk Scotsman, where would I throw an arm? Did you put it in there? I hope he hasn't. Guess I just destroyed it. Oh! How do we get in there? Is his arm down here? I've never noticed this place before. Well, I found his arm. He must have just chucked it down here. Fits. Come on. It's better to somewhere safe, if not, it's lead to a big robot army or something. Oh, maybe not, I'm here.
I've seen the arm of Fergus, brother. I was too busy drinking.
I found it anyway.
Maxos.
You know, the hardest bit is trying to make my way back. Oh, Professor. Did
you show me stuff? You asking
Fergus
around
arm
about
going
Fergus?
Anyone?
Hey! That's a Grace's room, right? Actually, I need to go back to Fergus.
Huh. Give it back to Ferguson Club Crump.
Hey, I got some intel for you, man.
Go with
now
it.
Now listen to this, B. We managed to intercept a transmission detailing all of the construction material they shipped over to Planet Fiends.
Yeah, I'll find that later. I'm going to see Fergus, which is...
Okay, here we go.
Trying to fucking kill me!
And there you go. Old Horton's patented hangover blaster always delivers. Boom!
What are you lot loitering around for, huh? Haven't we got a mission briefing to attend? The party's over.
Inconceivable. Incomprehensible. Sorry for going off on you about my shirt the other day. You're a good lad.
Makes us.
My brothers and sisters. My brothers and sisters. Check this out. In less than 6 hours, Frau Engel is going to make a scheduled appearance on the Jimmy Carver Show, live from Hollywood, California. Now, while that bitch is getting her ass kissed on national television, we're going to infiltrate the Ausmercer, disable the Odin defense system, and hijack her ship. And then we find that bitch, and we take her out. What you got?
Fargus, I decrypted the Odin codes Herr Bleskovich brought back from Venus. Turns out it's just one simple word. Valhalla. Type in Valhalla in any of the Odin terminals, and you will have permission to shut down the automated defense systems.
Well, all right. Now fuck off, Nazi. Like I was saying, we are gonna find that bitch and we are going to take her.
Chris!
Now what?
Oh, damn.
Don't ever call me a Nazi again! I am not a Nazi! You do not have the right to label me as something I am not! As someone less than yourself! As someone less than human! Say it! Say I'm not a Nazi!
Oh, right. Okay, I get it. You're not a Nazi!
Okay.
And you! I'm in love with you! Don't you understand that, you dumb idiot? And it hurts. It hurts that you are so stupid you don't love me back. But I will dry the tears from my eyes. Get over it and move on. Because I don't need you to be happy. I will just be mentally using your body from time to time for my own personal pleasure. And there's nothing you can do about that.
Sigrun.
But I'm leaving, okay?
No way. Don't be silly. Oh, you coming with us. Here, lay it out for us.
We have to approach fast and low. That will buy us time before we are detected by Odin's radar. Once we are directly below the Erzmerzer, we must ascend rapidly and vertically. This will give us the greatest chance of surviving Odin's opening salvo. If we are lucky, we make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.
Oh, not this place again. Really just got on you with us. Okay, never mind. Anyway, that's been Rock Hard Gamer 45. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. And it doesn't look like it's going to be a great one. I hate this place. So, goodbye.